another tip that I would like to give you is that this live worm, these are tubiflex worm, and this can be found in the areas where there are stagnant waters. Hello guys, today I'm going to reveal to you about the secrets of this pet shop business. You know, pet shop is a lucrative business, but you have to know the basic procedure on how to operate this one. Many of those who tried have failed because they don't know how to treat the disease of the fish. There are some parasites that would really just develop inside the aquarium, and they don't know what's the cure for this. This goldfish has been attacked by small parasites, and my technique is just to put an angelfish, because the angelfish will eat the parasites. Okay, so no medicine, all natural. And you know, if in an aquarium a parasite will develop and then you will introduce the medicines, it will affect the fish itself. That is why I discovered that angelfish can really cure the parasites that are growing inside the aquarium. You will note that this aquarium are well lighted. The reason for this is not just for us to have a clear view of the fish. The basic reason is that you will increase the level of the temperature of the water because of the lights. When your aquarium is lighted, then the temperature of the water will rise up to 37 degrees centigrade. And this is the temperature that will cure all the stress, that will cure all the internal disease of the fish. One thing more, the filtration is very important. If you don't have the filtration system in your aquarium, then most likely your fish will only survive for how many months, because the water gets contaminated because of the food that you are feeding. Another tip that I would like to give you is that this live worm, these are tubiflex worm, and this can be found in the areas where there are stagnant waters. So in my case, I'm getting this at just here in Sukabun River, and this is a healthy food, provided that you will just regulate the feeding. If you give a live worm, see to it that this live worm are already clean. Okay? So you have to clean this, but you can only give this once a day. Okay. So I'm sharing this to you because I wanted to help those of you who would like to engage in business, pet shop business. Then you can just follow me, and then you can even subscribe to this channel, because regularly I am uploading videos that will guide you. So that's all for today, and please don't forget to share and like my videos, and please don't forget to subscribe. Only here at Dexter's World.